Coming to you another YouTube video. Here we are in international now, worldwide. Thank you. This is where it's at, Crypto Muscle, and the Crypto Muscle Network coming to you in another video. Check it out. We're going to talk about mobility chair. Talking about Icarus Labs. Just a quick update on Icarus Labs. And primarily Earn.World. Alright, so here we are. Alright, three pretty good platforms. Alright, and three worth talking about. And three we will talk about right now. Earn.World, all right. So, 3-in-1 super wallet, store, earn, and trade. Eliminate emotion because they take everything. All you gotta do is put it in and let it earn, right? Two simple steps to start. Get your infra, deposit, and start generating profits, right? And then it says, give your wings to crypto, with crypto, to your crypto, and stake with confidence, right? Boom, just like that. And you can also get it on Google Play or iPhone or the App Store for the iPhone, iPad, and all that stuff there, Apple Store. And that's where it's at right now. So I just wanted to give you guys an update on this. So, see, a couple things going on. We have the lead in Budapest in October, and we have a tech Oasis coming up in June. Before you know it, June is here. So, few ways to go about it. All right, this promotion period's pretty much done, but the trading still goes on until May 31st in that regard. You just gotta let it ride till May 31st. So whatever deposit you've put in, gotta let it ride. Those of you that have gotten in before April 10th, gotta let it ride till May 31st, and then from there, see what happens with that. And if you make it for this trip to the Oasis at the Pyramids, then the lead, whole different thing for the convention in October in Budapest. All right, so you have all that going on, and with Tech Oasis Pyramids. You have that, and then you have this. All right, so trading profit so far 217. So far in April, it's looking, let's see, $45 in April, 24-hour profit 1.75, $1.75, 0.17.5% profit there on the 24-hour. So as of right now, it's 4.51, final week to go with all this, and we'll see where everything goes. Looks like this past week, if I'm not mistaken, doesn't look like it wasn't a great of a week at all. I don't know if that had anything to do with what do you call it, the Bitcoin halving. Yeah, hard to tell. See, 20 seconds, because it goes, you get something every day, and it fluctuates a lot, pretty heavily every day, up and down, up and down. So there's really no steady way to say, hey, you know what, this, right? It just every day, it's you'll get something like $10, then you'll get days like 87 cents, right? So it just really depends, you know. Yeah, so you have a $10 day there, then you'll have a 85 cent day there, $10 there. So it's just kind of, it's really, really up and down. Let's see. So if I was to attempt to take anything, let's see if there's anything. Attempting today, I think you need at least a $50 minimum for a withdrawal, and I could transfer to the wallet to earn for it, but still, I think you need a $50 minimum. Yeah, either way, you need a $50 minimum. Yeah, so it looks like the past week wasn't so good, and I don't know. The only thing I can think of is the Bitcoin halving that occurred over the weekend, or maybe leading up to it, and go over the weekend. So fresh new week. We'll see how it goes, but it's interesting, So how you go about it? You go to deposit, and it's only USDT, either TRC or BEP, Best Binance Smart Chain or Tron Network. You put it in, right? And then what you do is it'll be up on the dashboard. So from there, you got to get Infra, right? And then from there, well, that's how you go about it. I don't know why it doesn't show me, but that's what I did because I put into it. Oh, it says network error. I don't know why it says that. Because it's there. yeah, pretty funny. Maybe I'll show in the history here. Nope, network error. I guess there's maybe some sort of network error at the moment, I guess. But you can see here, if you watch my original beginning of the video, I put in 1,000 and then I threw 100 into the wallet later on to kind of just earn off of both ends, the wallet and from the infra itself. Alright, that way I'm all in on trying to achieve daily profit. And so I think I earned up to like 15% a month, I think, up to that. So it kind of just depends. It hasn't gone up that far. I think this is the highest so far is 10% in a month. And then the rest of the time you can see where it was at. So we'll see where it goes, but the way it looks like it's going, it might be fall. It's probably going to fall below March for sure, and maybe if you're lucky, it will get past February here. so we'll see what happens. That's Earned Out World. I think it's a good one. It's nice and steady, and pretty good. Can't complain. So, let me see here. I'm trying to find the other one. Where was I at? There it is. Mobility Share. All right, so Mobility Share. I did a video update yesterday because I was going in and I wanted to explain the limited time purchase of these things. I purchased one of these cars, the 3-star car. See how many is left? 30 left. All right. There's a 5 purchase limit. They're $500 each. 5 purchase limit. And there's only 30 left. All right, I started with 100. This was on Sunday. All right, so that's only Tuesday. So it was released on Sunday. I wasn't home to talk about it. Then it came Monday, and it already sold nearly half of that. It was 54 as of yesterday. I bought one of these. And then from there, today, it's down to 30. So any day now, this thing's going to go away. So there's a limited time sale on this. And, either in 19 days or if all 100 is sold, whichever comes first. All right, so now, new update, all right. This came, I think after I posted this video yesterday, I was like, man, another update. And I wasn't able to get to it. I might as well just wait and just see how everything comes out, then do an update, but it's all good though. I typically do like to do Mobility Share on Tuesdays anyway, so it works out good. But sometimes announcements like this, you got to put it out there. All right, so here's my car list. All right. I had 24 cars, all right? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24. All right, 18 of them are these 1-star cars, right? And then 5 of them are the 2-star cars, and then 1 3-star cars, all right? So when you look at them, 1-star is $20, 2-star is $100, 3-star is $500. So eventually they're going to progressively start going to these other star cars, right? 4-star car, $1,000. 5-star, 3,000. 6-star, 5,000. 7-star, 8,000. 8-star, 10,000. 9-star, 30,000. and all the way to the top, 10,000 or 10 stars for $50,000. So will it get there? That's the question, right? But that's not the announcement, all right? So the announcement is, let's take a look at the car list. Let's see, can I hit rent out? All right, so that's just one. Is there a way to do it all at the same time? Because that was the announcement, all right, that you can hit up all the cars at one time. All right, so let me see if I can find that option. So you could buy cars on the market. These are people selling their cars, by the way. And you could buy it from them if you want to. They talked about how there's a way to go about making it like a one click and quit. Let me see here. I'm gonna look that up and see. Because that was just announced yesterday. So let's see. New function launch announcement. In order to make it more efficient, blah 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 blah. The new function highlights there's a one-click rental. All right, with the new one-click operation, you can rent out the vehicles in your account at the same time without having to click one by one, which we've been doing, right? Had to go one by one. After rent is successful, all income will be directly put into your wallet balance quickly, right? So it's all just one click, one claim. This will improve the user experience, all that stuff. When is it coming? It doesn't even say when it's coming. I thought it was already here, but maybe not yet. They had a Zoom call yesterday. Looks like yesterday afternoon, my time. And then if you want to watch the call, they do have it posted in their Telegram group. If you want to listen to their call. All right, so let's see here. Yeah, I don't see it. It looks like it's not ready yet to have that one click option. Unless I gotta log out and log back in. Give me one sec. All right, so did that, but it's not quite ready yet. So in the meantime, when it's ready and it's again it's announced ready, I thought the announcement means that they had it going. So I'm just gonna have to rent it out. And they have a withdrawal time window that is like, if you're in California time, it looks like it's 1 p.m. California time. So, I'm just kind of just clicking through each of them, and it takes like a minute for each to rent out. Which is a pain in the ass. I welcome. Because imagine just going in every day, one click and you're out, and that's it. You know? Instead of going through one by one, it takes time, you know? Reminds me of the time when dumbass Clover said, hey, I open up multiple accounts on, I don't even know, it was some sort of dApp, right? It was some sort of dApp. And him and his buddies, right, his dumbass buddies, will go around and stack each other on wallets, right? They're wallet stacking on a dApp, right? And then he says he goes in there every day, spending like an hour to pretty much hit the button on each dApp or each wallet to withdraw, right? Every day. Out of each stacked wallet. So if you're doing stacked multiple wallets and it takes you an hour just to collect, a few bucks here, a few bucks there, man, what a pain in the ass. Which sounded pretty stupid. And I was like, man, this is dumb. I'm not gonna do some wallet stacking bullshit. And of course, you only can wallet stack for so long before the house of cards fall down. And that's what happened. The house of cards fell. Because it's almost like a pyramid, right? When you think about it. You're wallet stacking, wallet stacking, wallet stacking. And then it's going to get to the point where, well, shit, you can't do nothing about it. anymore. And then, you're shit out of luck, right? The house of cards fall down, and that's it. It's over. All right, so received. I think I got them all now. See, I just take so much time. What a pain in the ass, man. So I welcome those buttons. But it increased my balance around, I think, like 40-some bucks, like 42 bucks. So that's not bad for, you know, day-to-day, 40-some bucks. You know, and this is off of, let's see, 1,000... I have 1,500 plus like 18 cards. I think it was like, man, altogether like 1,800 bucks or something like that. Is off of, you know, 24 cards. So they lower the max that you can have for each of these cards now. At first, the one-star cards, you go as much as 30 cards. But they lower the minimum or the maximums now. So, that's all you can really get. I mean, I could try to hit withdraw, but I don't think I meet the time window right now. It says 20 p.m. UTC. So, they're like 8 hours ahead of me. I don't know. I don't think I fall in that window, though. I think it's like 1 p.m. UTC. So that's the only thing I can do right now is just wait. I gotta wait till like maybe when I'm off, because I'm usually out and about at 1 o'clock. I have to take off at 1, so we'll just have to wait and go from there. Yeah, so coming soon, the one button simplification experience. Well, let's see if the lucky wheel has me anything here. Nope, got nothing. Yeah, it looks like I got nothing right now. So, and then these had a car race one. I thought that was very unpredictable, car race. Maybe a lot of people are losing money on that. That's why they just got rid of it. A lot of complaining. So, yeah, so that's where it's at. All right, mobility share, good stuff. All right, and then a quick update on... Icarus Labs, right? So three different bots doing trading, and it's all about these sort of campaigns, right? So you get your ticket, and whatever the ticket is, it's they have a multiplier to it. So if it was a $10,000 ticket, you could get 3.5 multiplier. If you get a $30,000 ticket, it's a 4x multiplier. So whatever it is, they have a multiplier added to it. That's what you're going to get. So 1,000 becomes 2,000 in time, right? That's what these tickets are. Then you go into these campaigns. So the campaign I tried to join was in the midst of it. So I wasn't able to get into that K extra one. I guess I got into the middle of it, and so I wasn't able to get it. And... right now, the one I joined or trying to get into it has been this Harmony one. I joined it, and it says pending. We'll see if it will let me join in on it. This is the active campaign right now to join in. So I hit join, and we'll see if it'll get me there. Because last time I joined it, and it said pending, but it never actually joined in. So I don't know if it's, yeah, it's kind of, I don't know why I did that, but I'm still trying to learn this and figure it out. But I do like what they got going on. I do like the intention of it and what they're trying to do. And so we're going to see if that does come. All right, so that's all we can really do and see, but I wanted to give you guys an update on that. We'll see what happens if, for this active ticket, if it actually joins in on this campaign this time, because I thought I did last time when I got into the K extra, but then it just stayed pending the whole time and never actually got in. So I'm trying to give it a whirl, and if it doesn't give me a whirl this time around, I don't know, I might just say forget, I'm going to jump out, because I do like what they have going, but I'm just not figuring out why it's not happening at the moment. Babe, but I'm giving you guys the honest detail of what's happening here, so that's where it's at. So that's your latest on everything. Icarus Labs, alright. It's very interesting. But a little bit tough to decipher. Mobility Share. Another very, very interesting progressive earning platform. And they've been growing along nice and steady. It's becoming very, very popular. And people are liking it. All right. And then lastly, Earn.World. So other than that, comment down below. Let me know what you think. If you have any questions, hit me up. Subscribe to everything I got. Join me in my Telegram group. We can always talk about things. We talk about everything. Anything and everything. Nothing's off the table, all right? So other than that, I'll see you next one.